Kirkby's old place.
Who?
My first love.
Oh.
Thick red hair, pale skin, and those beautiful green eyes. I asked her out to the school dance. I was so nervous, I thought my heart would leap from my mouth. But she said yes. She said yes. I couldn't believe it. Neither of us knew what to do, really. We held hands, chatted. We were so happy. But her mum was religious, so outside of school hours, we were totally forbidden from seeing each other.
Whatever?
I know. Seems crazy now, doesn't it? But I wanted to show her how much I cared. So every night, 7:30, I'd walk here and wait for her to come to that very bedroom window. I'd wave at her and blow her a kiss. She'd blow me a kiss. Then I'd walk home again.
Every night?
Every night. 18 months and 11 days.
That is one of the most romantic stories I've ever heard.
Well, anyway, all's well that ends well. Eventually, I fucked her against that wall.
What?
Yeah, that very wall. But word to the wise, son. Stay away from those gingers. It's a mess down there.
Right, thank you, goodbye.
Right here. Like this.